Hey, Don here. Okay, here's a box, and I know when I move, I can't use my mic with this app. So, Christmas shopping. I've got three boxes, and this is the first one I want to. This one's actually pretty beat up. So before, you know, it hasn't been opened yet. So I'm gonna open it and see if the contents has been damaged. So. Got holes in it actually here and here. Looks like it's been taped up after being opened. This end is bashed in. Torn. But you know, the corners get torn from being carried by the lids and stuff. This one, see, evidently was after it was re-taped up, was torn. So, does not beat up. You can kind of tell, I'm not used to having to turn towards the camera to talk. Hopefully you'll be able to turn it up and hear it. You can kind of tell this is a pretty, you know, not a real good box. Like I say, usually use it at Walmart is what this should be from. So, you know, they usually use a better box than that. Well, it is what I thought it was. This may be the box that just gonna fold it over. I've got more tape. I probably will tape it back up. I wish I had a better. If I come across something, we order stuff all the time. If I order something with the right size of box between now and Christmas, I'll put it in a better box. A little piece of. Coleman receipt. That's what it is. It's a Coleman. Oh, and then, I guess they started doing that or something. And it's got the Walmart. Yeah, that's basically a receipt. Sometimes they only give you a shipping deal. Sometimes they don't put nothing in them. But, that'll be good. That way I can give those to the vent. So, I guess I'll set the whole thing on the ground and get it out. If I can get it out. That ain't gonna work either. So we can get it out this way. That's too hard on me to get down there on the floor. So, yeah, there we go. Get the box out of the way. And I can put it back up here in the video. So this is what it is. Looks okay. That's good. I kind of figured, you know, if you don't know what it is, it's a cooler, you know, ice chest. And got it from my sister. She travels from pretty often to see her, one of her daughters up in Wichita Falls, about a 120-mile trip, or 110, 120, something. This is got supposed to pull up so you can, oh, there's a button. There you go. So you can roll it around. That's pretty handy. And I thought it was going to be bigger than this, but that's good because that's about the size. She wouldn't want, you know, it'd be hard for her to. Anything bigger than that would be hard for her or any old people like me to pick up when it's full of stuff. So, I guess, actually, it's probably about the same amount of storage as my old one. I can see my old one over there. It's just taller. No, it's not any taller either. Yeah, that might be a little taller. But anyway, Coleman is, I think that my red one over there, I'm not going to try to show it. It's really old, but it still works fine. It's pretty beat up. But the hinges broke on it many years ago. But anyway, they've always been good coolers. So. And that's their favorite color, purple. That was one thing. I just when I saw it, there's a bunch of stuff on sale, and I was just looking through it all, and when I saw it, oh, you can pick it up by that when it's empty. I saw it and I thought, well, you know, that might be something she could actually get some use out of. So I was like, what am I gonna get her? Oh. definitely wouldn't try to buy her clothes or anything. I couldn't pick clothes for any woman. I tried that when I was married. I wasn't very, very good at it. That box is not really big enough for that. That's why it was... They just put that in a box. It was not big enough. So that's not... I guess Coleman shipped them without a box, and then they... put these receipts in the cooler. If she decides she's already got a better one or something, she can, I didn't look, see what it says on them. She can exchange it. Yep. It's on sale for $26. That's pretty good markdown. I don't see any prices on that part. What it is, but it's from Coleman. It's whatever kind of shipping information, you know, and I'm sure they get them in the truckloads. But yeah, hopefully I'll find a better box. Some kind of sticker there. I think I will put a little bit of. I was going to put some, you know, clear tape on it, but I'm going to put some duct tape on it just to hold it together. While it's waiting for Christmas, it's going to have to stay out here. So maybe that'll keep it from getting too dirty. Probably the wrong, yeah, that's not really a good way to do it. I wonder if that'll still work. It's the cold out here. This tape's not sticking very good. So I think I'm going to actually get away with that, maybe. It's not cold, cold. I'm not freezing. Not. I've got shorts on. T-shirt, but it's 51 or something outside. I do have a that one ran out of. Oh, there was like an inch of tape, actual tape left on. I'll get some of this. Got another one somewhere. I keep forgetting that I'm always used to using my lapel mic, and I can talk low and everything else without any trouble. This is some clear tape. I guess I'll use a. I've got tape out here that's been long to the last for a while. You know, I have tape in the house too, so I don't have to use this tape. The problem is. Kidding, this tape is, if it was any colder, it wouldn't stick one bit. Separate to my fingers, let's do that. Turn around this way, then maybe I can get to it. Hopefully there'll be enough here to... big old thing. I think I have, I'm pretty sure I have my paper. I really quit wrapping presents years ago. That's why I still have lots of paper. I've done it once or twice here and there, but I'm sure it's going to look crappy, especially in that box. We'll see. But I can leave it out here for a while. Okay, so there we go. Well, at least it's all right. I was afraid it wasn't going to be all right. Now I'm going to start another video with each different box. That's what I'll do.